Ellen? Ellen Taylor?
Okay, have a seat. We'll call you when we're ready.
Okay.
Your name's Ellen?
Yeah.
That's what we want to name the baby if it's a girl, after my husband's grandma. It's kind of old-fashioned name, but it's so pretty.
Excuse me, Ellen. You can't smoke in here. There's no smoking in here.
Oh, I'm sorry.
The doctor's office.
Yeah.
You should probably really seriously consider stopping smoking at this point, you know?
Why?
Well, I mean, it's really bad for the baby. I'm sorry, Ellen.
Mm-hmm.
You might be able to smoke outside, but you can't smoke in here. And it's, like I said, it's really bad for the baby. You know, a girlfriend of mine, she went for acupuncture.
You know what? I don't give a fuck really about the girlfriend of yours, okay? All right? Everybody doesn't have a happy, cheerful, chirpy life like you do. All right? Okay? Everybody's not here to have a baby. Some of us... Fuck you! Fuck you, bitch! Some of us are here to have abortions. Did you ever think of that? 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 No, because you don't think. You just rattle on and on about your happy little husband and your happy little grandmother named Ellen, and you don't give a fuck about other people. You have a problem, lady. You think you're the only person with reproductive organs? I'm gonna have this fucking baby. I'm gonna have this baby, and my baby is gonna sell drugs to your baby. I'm